Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club here. In this video, we will look at the Action Center in Windows 10 and how to customize it. As always, we will link an informative video in the description down below. And as a word of caution, before making any changes on your computer, create a system restore in case of unwanted changes. In the latest version of Windows, you'll see an icon in the extreme corner of the taskbar. Click on the icon to open the Action Center. In the top, you will see any notifications. In the bottom, you will see shortcuts that the Action Center houses. Most of these shortcuts are just frequently used settings. If you were to click on any of them, you would open the relevant setting. Now, Action Center might look like a simple tool, but it can be quite useful. It can become an annoyance when you receive a barrage of notifications. However, it is possible to set priority notifications or to disable them altogether. In the Action Center, click on the All Settings button. Then, click on Notifications. Then you want to toggle on and off the different app settings you want to receive. In addition to notifications, you can change the quick actions that you want to see. So let's go to settings like before. Go to System, Notifications and Actions. Then you'll see the options to edit your quick actions. As you can see, the Action Center reopens and you can actually arrange the order in which notification appears. You can pin and unpin it and have it and click done when it's the way you want. In the taskbar, you can adjust the frequency that you receive the notifications. And if you look at your Action Center, you have the option to dismiss and to clear all of your notifications. So, do you use the Action Center? What are your thoughts on it? Let us know in the comments down below. For more articles on getting the most out of your digital world, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make your digital life just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.